guys, it's 2015 in Pennsylvania. Today we're launching the new Speed Cobra and the new Iron Cobra pedals. Coming both a single and double version. It's upgrade to a very well known pedal. The 2015 straight to 2016 version got the new swivel spring type, so now, rather than it being really rigid, there's a slight movement in the actual spring, so as you play, the spring moves along with it. Just gives it a bit of a better action, and also helps with different tensions. We've also got the new Power Strike beater. It's a rubber beater. It's kind of designed on the old Speed Cobra beater, but it's a lot more harder wearing now. And basically, it's for a more punchier sound. Also, we've got the new power clamp here. So now you can actually move the power clamp out completely. So you can put it on your bass drum and then just push that down. We've also got rubber there and there, so therefore you don't need any more like scoop savers or anything, so you get no more scratching on your drums. It's also got the new cab, so it's now got a super, it's called a super stabilised design. And now there's actually no movement whatsoever in the whole of the shaft, so you won't have any problems with the bearings coming loose or anything like that. We've also got there, we've got the hinge, a brand new hinge, so the plate now is a lot more sturdier. So it's just super sturdy. And the last one really is the actual speedo ring change as well. So similar to before, just get a lot more tension on there now. So it helps with different configurations. We have a brand new carry case. Slightly redesigned. And the hinges have been redesigned as well. So they actually now aren't moulded as such, they're actually proper hinges.